Baba wa ti Olorun wa. Iyi ni forugo. Baba wa ti Olorun wa. Ogo ni forugo. Ape ni ga ni pe to. Ape ni ga ni pe e dara po. Ape ni ga ni tori anu ati ife yi. Wakati na ni Olorun. Ape po oro yi. Tori mu oro yi ni iye wa. Oro yi ti le so pe inu Psalm 107 verse 20 ori oro oro re. Ori si mu won lara da. Oni oro na si ta won ninu gugu iparun. Oro idanje ati itu sile. Tohun ti alaafia Olorun so si mo ayi. Amen. Ije mu pepe Olorun emi gugu eniyan nibi ti aye wa ti pe bi koko. Ibi ti awon ibi kenyan ti so pe ko si ona lero bi pe ona le ti la ja oro enu mi ati isaropo awon eniyan woni ko se itewo gba ni oju re Olorun Hossana. You are sounding Hossana like somebody that is not convinced that truly. You are witnessing another in the land of the living. Last year when you said this, between last year and now, a lot has happened.
Many has
died. As I'm talking, many are perishing. Even tomorrow, many are still going to go away. But you, the established of the Lord, you, the chosen of the Lord, you should be exceedingly happy and joyous.
For
He has pleased God to preserve you, to keep you to see the light of this moment. To Him only be that great glory and honor. So I need you to stand on your feet. Because blessed is He that comes in the name of the Lord. When Mary met the Holy Spirit, her life changed for better. Elizabeth met with the blessing of the Lord.
Elizabeth, Papa,
she got a testimony there.
Oh, Papa,
even Manuel met with the blessing of the Lord.
Papa,
and recorded his own testimony.
Oh, Papa,
therefore, today,
marking
the triumphal entry of Jesus
Christ.
Have your whole testimony in the morning. Topics rendered in the course of the week. I'm not going to belabor the subject because we already shared them during the week, so I'm just going to be brief and I'll try as much as
possible
to
say.
On last Monday,
we
discussed the subject matter of the glory of death. In John 12, Jesus Christ predicts what kind of death he was going to die. And I I want somebody to quickly go to the book of John 12 and read 31 and 32 for me, because you need to understand the glory, that particular glory that is the death of Christ.
Oh, yeah,
it's clearly stated in those two verses. Verses 31 and 32. Yes. Yes. John 12. Yes.
Even if judgment of God. We are Christ and he's enthroned and he's judging righteously. That is the most powerful word for I and you to keep ourselves, to keep our souls, so that the judgment may not go in vain. On Tuesday,
we spoke about the costly anointing.
Asolipa ifaniororoyan iyebiye.
Iforoyan ti o sowon.
Iforoyan ko sowon.
Ti a ba lo sinu we map.
We go into the book of Mark.
Ori kerinla.
Chapter 14.
Ese keta si keson.
From verse 3 through 9.
Kien, go up saliba ni ka verse 4 ni ben.
This expensive oil. Very expensive if it was sold.
Your life wasted on Christ. It means your morning, your afternoon, your evening, and even your dawn, you are spending in a good, cordial relationship with Christ. It means you are never in a hurry. It is never too long. And whatever you have to give, you give in total because you are not minding the value attached to it. Until people begin to say your own is too much. Until people begin to say, hey, this one, all they like to do is waste time. Look, I know some people can pray for 6, 7, 8 hours non-stop.
People will dig, they will dig grave.
they will seek dollars.
Wow, who is there? What man of your own mama sit there?
They will hire mansion.
What man when they land?
They will pay exorbitantly for.
No, so what it will be?
For keep money.
Let's be a what man?
And many destitutes are living on
that. I want a lot more life. You see one.
Some will even go to their hometown.
I want to be on your bus. You feel like you are living in
my home. As little as they have in his or her town, they will make sure they will hire this mud house.
Need to see one God, one dog by your
own. And will stack it with money.
Why was your own papa sitting?
And he will hire his brothers and sisters to be monitoring the
house. Why was by a water for you one? I cannot be one of my
children. Peanuts.
Why was that for your own kicking?
What manner of human beings are we?
When you hide your money in the grave,
he's telling
us when that time comes,